Profoto has always been a part of my photography. Starting from their acute heads, have used Profoto B2, D2, D1, B1, and now this one, Profoto B10.